Rachel Thomas, India's first woman skydiver. I skydived way back in 1979. I'm sure most of you were not even born then. It was quite challenging for me because those days, women or girls never did adventure sports. Sports, education, technology, everything comes and it makes a big web somewhere. And it's such a great thing as a big company like Infosys becoming a partner with TED. It's so wonderful that the next generation comes to know of all the things that people do struggle. It's not only, it's not all about studies. There is more in life. And really, honestly, today I would like to share with you, adventure changes your personality. You learn to take a quick decision. You learn, to make, if you are stuck in a situation, how to get out of it. So you don't have to go and skydive like me. It could be just camping or sleeping in a desert or just taking 1 year off from work and traveling the world in a backpack. You can do it. So, but it'll change you as a person.